The time now is 5:34 p.m. Looking for the hot train tonight. Maybe he's 105. Have permission to get past the work boards at 2:43. A couple extra engines on this one, the 714, the 414 in there. Bunch of auto racks on the head end. See that train directly? Got a pretty good shower here this afternoon, 3.5 inches worth. Green everything up. All right, the gates are activated. Here's a look at FEC's 105. Be Randy in the near window. We'll give him a wave. Hop, hop. Yeah. That they are gone down the line to the south. They'll be home tonight, Tuesday night, September 26th, 2023. Make that time 5:38 p.m. It's going to do it from MB 236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.